speed. To calculate the distance covered in 1 hour, we have to divide the distance by the given number of hours. For example, a car covers 40 km in 8 hours. Therefore, in 1 hour, the car covers a distance 40 by 8 equals 5 km per hour. Solve. Distance. Time. A car 350 km. 7 hours. An aeroplane 3600 km. 9 hours. A train 680 km. 5 hours. Note. Therefore, speed equals distance upon time. Calculate the speed of an aeroplane, which covers a distance of 3,552 in 6 hours. Calculate the speed of a jeep, which covers a distance of 350 km in 7 hours. Calculate the speed of a tractor, which covers a distance of 220 km in 4 hours. My teacher drove a car for 16 hours and covered a distance of 256 kilometers. Calculate the speed of the car. Calculate the speed of a train which covers distance of 1,890 kilometers in 21 hours.